It's recording.
Watch the T-stall.
Just generic.
What's that?
You're just generic.
Yeah, just generic. Yeah. Well, I'm not trying to. With 20 minutes notice, I'm pretty...
My name is Megan McGeehee, and I'm a member of the education team at Maples Repertory Theater. We also have Emily Long in the back running sound, and Bailey Angel over here on the side to help prompt the kids. We are so grateful to all of you for letting your kids do this week. They've all worked so hard. It's a lot of work to learn a full-length musical in just 5 days. So we are very, very proud of the work they've done. Let's give them a hand. They are so, so excited to do this show for you. Just a couple reminders, please silence your cell phones. No flash photography. You are welcome to take pictures and record, just as long as it's not distracting. And then at the end, after they've done the bow, you can use flash. But just during the show, please no flash, please no sounds. We don't want to distract them from their hard work. All right, thank you so much for coming, you guys. And here we are, without further ado, we are monsters! Mm-hmm.
welcome to the annual Monster Cabaret. Once again, we gather in this abandoned theater to put on the show where we can freely be our monster selves, without any humans around. So feel free to let out your monster roar if you see something you like, and your monster hiss if you see something you don't like. Shall we practice? Let's hear your monster roar.
Roar!
You can do better than that. Let's hear your monster roar.
Roar!
Now let's hear your monster hiss. Sounds like we have some incredible audience in the house tonight. We have a lovely evening planned for you, so sit back, fold down your tentacles, and watch as we celebrate the fact that we are monsters!
See this place, so you can let me.
17 minutes ago. Well, that must be. And over here we have Sunny. She's a monster expert in training.
Westerly, Westerly, look at this. I found where a monster is walking.
Oh, very interesting. Sunny, you finished my handkerchief with an authentic table well?
My runny nose.
Oh, sorry. I thought it could have been from the slime.
I only wish. If my memory serves, the slime releases a large volume of harmless ooze that scares everyone away.
Ew. Look, I did my part joking us here. But now, if you don't mind, I'm going to go sit in the car, turn off the music, and clean my ideas into monster experts, or finish doing whatever it is you came here to do.
No way!
You can't leave now!
Chill. I'll drive you back when you're done.
Me. 1, 2, 3, 4.
We
Oh boy, can you smell that? Someone hold me back!
You back? Hold me back!
Second act, look.
Oh, but we're just seeing.
Thank you.
Uzi Lupa.
Stand.
No way. It's not possible.
Tech just told me there's humans in the audience as well.
Everyone in the audience, raise your hand if you're a human.
No! You know we're not so far. You went wrong.
so much for letting us share your kids this week. Everyone give them one more round of applause. Right now would be a really great time for parents to take pictures. So if you guys want to come up and take pictures of the kids, go for it before I turn the lights off and make them get out of costumes.
Thank you.